If you want to make it in this game, you need to do three things. You need to work hard, you need to work smart, and you need to work consistent. But you have to have all three. See, if you work hard and you work smart, but you don't do it very often or you don't do it consistently, you won't make it. If you work really, really hard and you do it all of the time, but you don't work smart, you're not gonna make it. And it goes without saying that if you don't even work hard, you don't stand a chance. Now here's the thing as far as working hard, and I don't blame you if I'm the 10 millionth person who's told you in your life you have to work hard. I guarantee your parents have told you that, I guarantee coaches have told you that. Anytime they interview some celebrity on TV, what did you do to make it? You gotta work hard, you gotta work hard. What does work hard mean? See, here's the problem. It's a relative term. Each of us defines it differently. What you consider working hard might make him laugh. What he considers working hard, Kobe Bryant might laugh at. Here's how I'm going to define working hard. You take yourself to the point of discomfort. That can be physical, that can be mental, that can be emotional. But you take yourself out of your comfort zone. If you guys want to make it, you have to learn how to be comfortable being uncomfortable. And if you want to be great, if you want to be like the Kevin Durant type player, you have to make working hard a habit.
Durant. Did you hear the oohs and ahs of the crowd here in Toronto? Curry for three. Wow! Unbelievable! Making it rain in New York. His 11th three of the night.
Every time you enter the gym to work out or to practice or to play a game, you have a choice to make. You have the choice to work hard, or you have the choice to not work hard. And most of you don't grasp that not working hard is a conscious choice. It's easy to make excuses. I didn't get enough sleep last night. I didn't eat breakfast. My parents were late picking me up. It's easy to make excuses. But at the end of the day, when you lace up your sneakers and it's time to play, whether you're working out, practicing, or playing in a game, you have the choice to work hard. And if you want to be great, if you want to be like a Kevin Durant type player, you have to make working hard a habit.
Remember, that guy's about 7 feet tall. I mean, that was a Chris Paul move.
Kevin Durant's favorite quote is, "Hard work beats talent when talent fails to work hard." What does that quote mean to you, Kevin?
It means no matter how good you are, if you don't work hard, nothing will happen for you. So I always use that quote. I instilled it in myself that no matter how good I am, I got to keep working.
Focus on the small things that we're teaching, especially our penetrating kick and pick and roll, okay?
All right. You got one more circle. Stations. All right.
drop on the beat.
Bandcamp.